Hold up. Cause I wasted a torch. Where's the spider? Right here instead? Some kind of random element? Hopefully I didn't miss out on a combat. That would have been right there with more spiders after, but I don't know how much I can handle anyway. Big spider. So I'm just gonna wait for them to come to me. Because I'm melee right now. I don't have... Unless I'm gonna throw rocks. I don't know if I can even throw rocks. I probably need a sling. Can't hold them anyway because I have the buckler. But just... Cool, I like the way they move or skitter across like that. I wanted to change the... So here, it will let you load, but not save. Fast combat mode on. Again, if anyone knows this, for the 3D floor texture, I guess it's already on. Because I see a ceiling and floor texture. Maybe it's just always on. It looks pretty much textured just like the wall is. Unfortunately, I can't avoid being hit by both of them unless I start moving around a lot. I'll hit this guy. 1 point. 6 points of damage there. It's doing automatically, okay. Failed. We're failing and missing. And not doing damage. I mean, I don't mind for them. I'd rather do some damage. But this is the way it's gonna be, because we're level one. It did 2 points of damage. I did 5 on that. Okay, good. Down to 1. One point. You know what's faster, too? This is faster because I think they have shorter animations. Come on. Yeah, 6 points. Another hit will do it. One, another point on me. Boom. 40 XP, nice. Or EP in this case. Another web. Anything else around here? So, I am, yeah, 4 out of 10 in points, so that's not good. So, healing potion 3, cure poison is going to work out well. Healing potion 2 heals less, I have more of them. I don't suppose it says, no. Are you kidding me? Well, it's probably a random thing. It only gave me 2 points. Another 2 points. I'm gonna save the others for now. And I'm gonna save. Cause you never know. Wish I could hit enter again just to go past. This one might be the one that kills me. Which I don't see a spider there. Says the same thing. Excited chirping and all that. Are there things here? On the ceiling, yeah, but those haven't attacked me yet. That's that switch. I'm gonna go back to that. Wanna make sure if there's stuff to be had, I'm gonna be having it. Guessing the ones on their side? Definitely not. Try and get it anyway. Alright. So there's a door as well, and a switch. Map. Oh, you can move the map. That's pretty cool. Trash pile. Yeah. So wait a second. That's the door we came through. Right? We came through here. Oh, what's that say? Does that say something? The old wooden sign says, wine cellar. Only grandmother, may enter. Grandchildren are not allowed. Yeah, until they get older, anyway. So here I've been. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna mess with the switch now. A little maze of stuff. That's just moss. I thought there was another thing there. You find it difficult to move the switch, but finally it gives with a slight click. Shortly afterwards, you hear the sound of two heavy stone flags rubbing together to the southwest. Then it goes quiet again, apart from the constant high-pitched chirping and hissing. Two heavy stone flags to the southwest. Oh, it opened. Another spider. Another big spider. How about these, spider? Ooh, did 1 point. I did 3, 4. Almost dead. Failed. Another 1 point. Nice. 6 points. Dead. I guess these don't... Oh, we go down. I guess the spiders don't have anything on them at all. Not like the lizard had some rations. So I don't want to eat spiders, do I? Oh, wow. Old cave, first level. Do I really want to be messing around in here? Do we ever find some stuff in trash? Sometimes we do! Chandra's Amber. Magical item. Old save game. A large part of the ceiling has collapsed to the south of you. Without a pickaxe, you will probably not be able to clear the corridor. Pickaxe. Any more rocks that I can grab? So this is where, if we find a pickaxe, we can get through here. So that's it, huh? Is that where the rocks are? Yeah. Right, so it shows it open because we just need a pickaxe. Alright, I guess that's it. I guess we're going up. I like how the ladders automatically, yeah, we rise up like that. Oop. Lost my torch. This is awesome. I'm loving it already. I don't want to drop. I want to use. So I remember fumbling, we can fumble around in the darkness. In Amber Star. But, you know, just by moving a certain amount and then looking at the map, but I'm guessing with this, it would be a lot harder to do so. So, going all the way back. I'm like hugging the wall here, literally. Wait. Oh, there is a door. Fight me! I know I probably looked at that already. So this is a trash pile. Nothing of interest, okay. So where's the door back out of here? Okay, so we are there. We should have a door on either side then? Yeah. Is this... I can't move the map. Didn't I? Wait. I moved it just by going like that. About... Ah, okay. There we go. It's actually pretty intuitive. So, okay, I don't want to go through that door. I want to go through the other door and then check to the left once I'm done. Eventually, we'll have a compass. I hope. So, there was nothing in this well for me to get. Now that I took care of the lizard, I guess not. Saving. So here we have not been through. Another door. And another. Place is pretty big. Oh, that was weird. Okay, we got more stuff to fight. Healing potion 2. It's really only... I was at 6, right? These spiders aren't that tough. So far. Just big spider. That thing moves up quickly. Six damage, nice. Loving the short sword. 7. Bye bye. Wow. Another. Really? The threads of this web seem very thick. It almost seems as though threads of iron have been spun into the web. And then that thing ran off. I'm gonna do... I don't want to waste a torch in case that can't be, but I'm going to try to use the torch here that I'm right against it, because this is a different kind of web. Ah! You hold the torch to the web and it bursts into flames with a loud hissing noise. When the passage is clear, a huge spider suddenly jumps out of a corner of the room and runs toward you. Hello! Is this big spider or oh my god. Big spider. Poison spider. Oh boy. Well, I do have poison. I have poison flasks. 3 of them. Brother. I hate to use these so much, but this time... Yeah, I'm gonna get myself up to full. So can I... No, I can't click on my portrait. Same as Amberstar. I have to click there. Okay, and I see the wand icon there. Cast a poison spell. Okay, so it didn't say I was poisoned. Oh, I am poisoned. Okay. But, If it's anything like Amberstar, the poison won't take effect until after the battle is over. So, I'm not going to use the poison, the cure poison yet. Because it'll just cast another spell again, most likely. So, hoping that's the same as Amberstar and it'll, like, die next round. I'm going to kill your little friend here first. It's moving, it's next to me. I don't know. I kind of want to get rid of this first. No damage. No damage. 4 points. I should move. Another point. Ow. Okay, so now hopefully this thing can't get to us. It'll still be throwing poison though. Okay, so now I'm gonna use the big healing potion. I have 2 hit points. How much will this give me? Oh! It can move past it. They weren't able to do that before. Oh boy. 7 hit points. I want to get rid of that spider. Well, that's a good idea. Hmm. 3 points. Come on, hit harder. Nice. Am I still at 7? Because they've been missing. Okay, I'm trying to find out if the poison is taking effect in battle. Doesn't look like it is. Hopefully I can hit this thing. It did 2 points. I did 2 points. 3 points. I did 3. Wow. Back down to 2 again. And then potion. Back up to 7? Yeah. So the big one cures 5 then. I'm guessing it's a set amount. And not like a, you know, 1d6 or something. 2d6 or whatever. A lot of missing. 4 points on me. Damn it. This is my last big one. I don't want to use them all. So I'm at what? 3. So it should get me up to 8 if it doesn't kill me this round. Failed. Yay! 8, right? Yeah. Those are all my big ones. It did 3. I did 4. Five. Not too great. I mean, I would take a potion, but then it would hit me in the meantime. I wonder if I back up, but then it could advance again, right? Yeah, I'm just gonna hit it. It did 1, I did 3. four. Oh my god. No, that is not the end of all adventures. So I'm glad I was right about the torch. I went through it. I should have taken that first, actually, but I have to wait for them to come to me. Because I can't move and attack. It's not as far as I know. And potion 2. Okay, so I'm full. I hope for killing you quickly. I have to just let them both attack me, as far as I know. Because the one spider can move through the other. They've gotten smarter since Ambermoon. I mean Amberstar. 3 points. Failing. Three. Come on. I did 2 points. Bye-bye. Okay. All my attention is on you, big guy. What am I at? 5? Rather take a big... Wish I had magic. Wish I had party members. Let me take one of these big ones. And potion... This would top me off. It might hit me this time, though. Failed. Good. Okay, we are full. Die, poison spider. What? My robe is broken? My robe is broken. Now I'm down to 4 defense. I didn't know that could happen. Now it's hitting me. It's gonna hit me more often. Three points. I don't know. Well, I was fine until I might have been just fine if the rope didn't break, quote unquote.